This is the story of an adventure of a man and his family who spent 6 years with an animal long regarded as the most dangerous and ferocious in Africa, the black rhinoceros, better known in Swahili as Kifaru. See this incredible true story when Channel 5 presents Kifaru, the Black Rhinoceros, Wednesday evening at 8. Excitement for the entire family on Channel 5.